We towed this angry kid's car on a GTA 5 roleplay server.
Get out of the car. No, I'm not signing crap. You can't tow my car for no reason.
You were parked illegally.
I'm trying to talk to an admin. That's why.
What you're doing is dangerous. You're going to damage the vehicle. You're damaging the vehicle. Stop.
You just broke my door. Wait, they can't have tasers.
Why did you Stevie your car amid roleplay scenario?
I'm in an admin scene.
This time it's going to be a kick for fail roleplay.